So you've got your photo in Photoshop and you now want to make some changes to it using Photoshop's AI features. Well, you can click on your layer here and go to Window at the top of the page and then go down to Contextual Taskbar. This will open up this menu where you've got a few options: select subject, remove background, and two icons here which you don't have to worry about, and these three dots which will allow you to pin your taskbar anywhere where you'd like it to be on your Photoshop composition. This will stop it from moving around while you're working and generally improves efficiency. There's no generative fill icon though, so let's fix that. You need to get familiar with these two tools, Rectangular Marquee Tool and the Lasso Tool. If we click and hold on the Rectangular Marquee Tool, you'll see that we've got a few different shapes of selections that we can pick from. We'll use the Rectangular Marquee Tool for now and make a selection around the right side of our page. Now you'll see the generative fill icon is now available to us. So if we hit on that and then we type in any text prompt that we like, I typed inside of house, Photoshop will now provide us with three options for us to pick from. The variations change in shape and size, and I quite like the first one to be fair, so we'll go with that one. Now if we use the lasso tool here, you can click and hold and see that there's a few options. We'll stick with the lasso tool though, because this allows you to create free flowing selections and it doesn't constrict you to a certain shape. So if you hit generative fill now, you can type in a text prompt like mouse, for example, and again, it will provide you with three options. But let's say it's given you one that you like, but you want kind of some variations of it. You can click these three dots and hit generate similar. Photoshop will now provide you with three similar options to that selection that you can pick from. So join us in the next tutorial as we go over how to get more out of your text prompts.